Hi, campers. I know this has been a tough time for a lot of us. Some of us still have to work, but some of us are at home, trying to find things to do in our spare time. And that's me. I was teaching, but I can't teach and everybody's home now, so now I've got to be at home, like many of you. So, I've been doing lots of things that I don't normally have time to do. I've been reading a lot of books, and I'm learning how to read books online because usually I don't do that, but now I have to. I've been working in my garden, and you can see some of it behind me, but it's much bigger than that. And I don't usually do that because I'm not usually here in the summer to enjoy it, but I will be this summer. And I've been taking long bike rides and trying to stay in shape so I don't get lazy. Sometimes I call friends just to see if they're doing okay because this is not an easy time for everybody. And one of my favorite activities while I've been at home is to play board games. Now, I never used to play board games much, but Heather and Nick play Game of Thrones, Risk, and Catan with me. Sometimes they even let me win.
Hi, campers. Now I'd like to show you what are some of the things I've been doing to enjoy my summer, even though I'm away from you folks. First of all, I want you to try to guess what I've been doing over the summer using this kind of thing. Now, I know you're going to say something like, oh, you've probably been blowing leaves around and clearing the deck off with this or blowing the grass off the driveway. No, that's not what this is for. You know, in the summer, it's very hot, and you got to find ways to cool off.
Been doing a lot of working from home over the last few months. I haven't been able to go to the office, trying to get things done. One of the good things about, maybe one of the best things about the quarantine is it made Savannah come home, so she's home with us, so I get to see her a lot more, so that's a good thing. But other than that, Sarah's been keeping me busy doing projects.
Gotta keep them working.
That's right.
Gotta keep them busy.
One other thing that I've been doing a lot of in the quarantine is getting fat. I put on a ton of weight, but I'm gonna get rid of that at some point.
So, what have we been up to during quarantine?
Working.
We have been working a lot. Yeah. And quarantining.
Okay, campers, now I want you to guess another thing that I've been taking up time with this summer. We've been doing a lot of work around the house, so here are some of the things I've used. You might want to try to guess what I've used them for. And if you're thinking, oh, that looks like a hammer and gloves, you must have been hammering something or working on something, hammering something in. You'd be wrong, because I've been practicing juggling.
I've been watching lots of TV and catching up on my books and going through papers and looking at old pictures and getting family videos taken from VCR tapes and putting them on CDs.
Right now I'm going to CrossFit, still doing CrossFitting, and trying to live a normal life. Staying healthy, staying safe.
And campers, I'm back again to show you more of what I've been doing over the summer. Now, you might look at it and say, oh, well, that's kind of, sometimes people use this kind of thing for hiking or walking on mountains and things like that. And that would be a good guess, but you're wrong. What am I doing this summer that involves these? Well, of course, I've taken up fencing. Yes, I'm using this to practice fencing.
Right now, what I've been doing to keep busy during quarantine, well, for back in March and April, I was still taking college classes, so I was busy with that. That kept me busy for a while. And when that was finished, I went back to work at the ice cream stand I worked at last year. That's in my hometown. So I've been eating a lot of ice cream. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing, but it tastes delicious. In my free time, I've been playing clarinet. I've played that for a few years, so that's always fun to do. I've been baking, taking a lot of bike rides. I should probably like clean my room or something, do something useful, but I don't.
I've been working on many puzzles throughout the quarantine, so
I just hope there's some upsides to what's been going on. Like, I just graduated high school and I'm going to be off to college at SUNY Oswego.
So those of you that are in my flower arranging class, you can see that I do arrange flowers in my house. And we're also growing sweet potatoes. The little green vine over there is a sweet potato that I'm trying to grow. And so maybe next year I can tell you if I actually grew any sweet potato plants.
I've been doing some like home improvement stuff. I've been working on stuff in my room. I've been helping out around the house, and I hope you guys are too.
What have we been doing while we've been home?
Playing,
and as you can see, we have been having a bunch of bonfires in our backyard.
Yeah,
because that reminds of all the fun bonfires we have at Duffield.
Hi, Duffield campers, I'm back here again. Well, as you can see, I have a couple of things that you might recognize, especially those of you who have fished in camp. A fishing pole with a fishing reel and a net. So I'm sure you're thinking to yourself, he has been fishing this summer, and you would be absolutely wrong. I have not been fishing yet this summer, and I'm very, very upset about that. But what I have been doing is playing catch the dog with the net. Yeah, dog.
Come on. Yeah, I got you. Catch the dog.
But we wanted to tell you a little bit about what we're doing at my house. You know, Lillian's here. She's out at work right now. And here's Mike. He's making clams tonight for his dinner. Over the fire. I'm missing all of you, but I've been working on some craft projects around here in my gardens that kind of reminds me of camp. Mike and I painted rocks. We made...
Come on.
We're getting wet. We painted the rocks and made a peace sign for a garden. And we have our beautiful other garden I've been working on. You see there's more colored rocks because, you know, we love to paint rocks and to weed the garden and just to be outside, kind of like at Duffield.
One thing I want to share with you that I've been doing, I have some honeybees. I've got 3 honeybee hives, and they each have a name. The first one's name here is Bernice. Can you see that? It says Bernice. That's named after my grandmother. And there's a bunch of bees in there. There's probably about 20,000 or more bees in that hive. This next hive is called Leland, and that's named after my grandfather. And just a ton of bees in there too. And then this hive right here, this one is called Diane, and that's named after one of their other children. And each of these hives, thousands of bees are in them, and all throughout the day, especially when it's nice and sunny outside, the bees fly around, and they go out on adventures, and they look for nectar, and they look for pollen, and then they bring it back into the hives. So that's just one of the things that I've been doing. Just to have some fun, because honey's good. And if you haven't had real raw honey, it is really, really good. And if you haven't, let me know and I'll get some to you. But the other thing I have is I put in a garden this year for the bees, because the bees love things they can land on. So I got some tomatoes and some peppers and some cucumbers. Everybody see the cucumber? But just some things to share with you of what I'm doing with honeybees. Maybe today you're outside, maybe you'll see a honeybee. If you see a bee out in your yard today, know that the bee is doing a great thing and it's likely making honey somewhere, and it's delicious to have the honey. So I look forward to seeing you all soon. Have a great day.
This is some of the things I do when I'm trying to, you know, keep active and try to have some fun. And now you think, he's got a broom. How much fun could a broom be? I mean, he probably uses it for sweeping the deck, right? Yeah, deck has always got stuff falling on it from the trees and stuff. But that's not what I'm using it for. I'll give you 5 seconds to guess. 5. You see, I use a ball for this. Golf. Hole in one. I win again. Yay for my team.
So even though we all may be stuck at home right now, try to find some creative things that you can do. Hopefully you got some ideas from the other things that counselors are doing to try to stay busy. Me, myself, I am staying busy by learning how to teach high schoolers online since we can't be at the school. I've also been catching up on all my Netflix shows, of course, teaching my dog some new tricks, and I've been pretty busy making all of these wonderful videos to send to you guys. So try and stay busy, and remember to keep each other company. And if you have the time, you can always send us back a video with you wearing your Camp Delfield t-shirts and let us know what you've been up to, how you've been spending your time, because we would love to hear from you.